And welcome back to Catharsis Inc. So today I am going on a road trip with my grandparents. We are going to Muncie, Indiana to see the Bob Ross Museum. I'm super excited. I used to watch Bob Ross every day with my grandfather, and my grandfather is the one who really put the artist bug inside me. He, you know, taught me how to paint and draw and things like that. So this is really special that I get to go to the Bob Ross Museum with my grandparents, so I'm super excited. So let's go.
Yeah, they got beautiful pictures of birds and stuff like that.
There's a speed trap ahead.
So I am 5 minutes from the museum and I found a Dollar Tree. So we are gonna stop in here and see what they got. So we've made it to the LL Baum House, and this is where we'll be taking an hour tour. Hopefully I'll be able to record. If not, I'll try to take some pictures.
Chief pet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a chief
pet with his head on it. Oh, of course.
Oh, I believe that. Plus hairs get in, yeah. Plus I've got some congestion from allergies, so it's not
open. He's teaching painting workshops kind of across the country at that time, so he would go around the country, make his stop in Muncie, stay here for about a week or two, do his filming, and then continue going around to do painting.
Beat his brush on that ladder there.
Just beat the tar out.
Beat, yeah.
Whatever he says.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just standing here. Got over here, what?
Oh,
turn that easel over.
The old cabin's just standing here abandoned.
I think we saw him do that painting on TV, didn't we? Maybe he put one of them.
We'll make this a little smack, Kevin. Just put some words right in there.
It's the little details that make your paintings better, make you happier.
Even after most of it's too late, it ran off.
Oh, I like this one.
Well, you sure did a good job.
Thank you.
back there.
Did I see what?
The window seat back there. I said I like that.
Oh, that's nice, yeah.
And you thought I had a lot of books.
Mm-hmm.
Life magazine. Oh, I gotta take these off. I keep sleeping off.
It's working hard to get that marble in there. You about this? Remember that old, those old trims, honey?
Mm-hmm. Sure do.
So we just got back from our trip and it was really nice. It was neat to see where Bob Ross actually recorded the shows that came on PBS. That was so cool. And then they also had some of his original paintings hanging on the wall. So that was really cool to see that as well. And then we walked over to the next door neighbor's house, which is the Ball House. And that is the family that started the Ball Jar Company. And that house was gorgeous. The outside wooden trim on that was extravagant and it was so beautiful. Absolutely love that. The library, they housed over 10,000 books in there. And it was so cool to see my first secret door in a library. It's a shelf and you open it up and then it leads to a private deck. So that was really cool. They wouldn't let us go upstairs. I guess they don't have that exhibit up. It's just all downstairs. But it was really neat to see their original letters to each other and some old time photographs. And then they had some interactive things like the coffee tables would read books to you. And then the oven in the kitchen would actually tell you about the jar process of canning fruits and vegetables and things like that. So that was really cool. So after that, we just went and got something to eat and then we came home. But it was a really cool trip. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, definitely give this video a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks, guys. Bye.